welcome to the mathematics class. Today we will study about Roman numbers, the remaining part of the exercise for the class 5. Okay, let us start. Okay, the first question is, write in Hindu Arabic numerals. What is the Hindu Arabic numerals? It is nothing but the Hindu Arabic numerals means the Indian system. Okay, the first one is L, X, R, X. Convert to the Indian system. The L, the symbol of the L, the value of the L is 50 day plus the value of the X is 10. Then the value of the I and X, the value of the I and X is 9. Totally the 69. How to write the 69 in the Roman numbers L, X, I and X? We wrote in the Indian system. The question, it is in the Roman number. Next, the question is, in the first name, X, L, V, I. The three I's are repeated. So, the first rule is applied here. How to write in the Indian system? X and L, take the both the numbers here, both the symbols, X and L. The value of the X and L is 40. Then, the value of the V, I, it means 8. The totally 48. The X and L, the value of the X and L is 40. The value of the V, I is equal to 8. The total is 48. This is in the Indian system. This one is in the Roman numeral. Okay, go to the next question. The question is X, C, I and V day. Okay, the X and C. The X and C, the value of the X and C is 90. Why? Because we already studied in the previous class. The value of the R and V is 4. The total is 94. The total is 94. Okay, the next question is C day. It means the C three times repeated. X and L, the value of the X and L, and I and X day. The value of the I and X we represented in the Indian system. X, C day. So three times C day, it means 300. X and L, the value of the X and L is 40. I and X, the value of the I and X is 90. The total is 349. This is in the Indian system. Okay, the next one, in the first way, the final question is C, X, L, I, C and X. The value of the C is 100. Next, the X and L day. The value of the X and L is 40. The two I's are repeat. So it means 2 day. The total value is 142. This is the way how to convert the Roman numbers into the Hindu Arabic numerals. Go to the next question. Write in Roman numerals. The question, it is in the Indian system. You have to convert into the Roman numerals. We did in the first question. The second question belongs how to write the Roman numerals. The 59, split the number here. The 50 plus 9. The value of 50 plus 9 is 59. There is no changes in the given question. The question, it is in the 59. We split the number here. 50 plus 9 is equal to 59. There is no changes in between these two numbers. Okay, write in the Roman numeral. The symbol of the 50 is L. The symbol of the 9 is X. I and X. This is the Roman numeral. How to write 59 in the Roman numeral? Go to the next question. The next question is 98. Again, we split the number here. 90 plus 8. There is no changes. 90 plus 8 is equal to 98. Convert in the Roman numeral. The symbol of the 90 is X and C. Apply the third rule here. The greater value is subtracted to the smaller value. The greater value is subtracted from the smaller value. The symbol of the 90 is X and C. Then the symbol of the 8 is V, R, R, I. So this is the method to convert into the 98 in the Roman numeral. The next question is 324. Okay, 300, first write the number in an expanded form. 300, then 28 and 4. Okay, and next convert in a Roman numeral. 300 means 3 C's. The C are repeated 3 times, the 20. The X are repeated here 2 times, 4. How to write the 4 here? We already learned in a first class. I and V. The 4 is represented I and V. This is C, 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 X, X, I, V. It means 324. 324. The next question, 447. 447. Expand the number here. 400. Then 40 plus 7. This is the expanded form. 440 plus 7. Convert into the Roman numeral. 400. The D. The value of the 5. The symbol of the 500 is D. Day. We subtracted from the C. It means the value of the C and the D is 400. The 40. X and L. X and L represent the value of the 40. The 7. How to write the 7? V, I and I. It means C, V, 400, X and L, 40, V, I, I is 447. 447. The next question, 210. Write in the expanded form, 200 plus 10. The symbol of the 200 is 2 C's. Write the C 2 times here. The symbol of the 10 is X. The value of the 200. Convert into the Roman numeral. The symbols are C, C and X. 210. It is in the Indian system. We convert into the Roman numeral C, C and X here. Okay. Go to the third question is. The third main question in the exercise 2.6 is. Which Roman numerals are meaningless and give the reason that. Which are the meaningless in the given question. D, C, C, sorry, D, C, V, X. This is the meaningless. How you say that one? This is the meaningless. The V is never subtracted. The V is never subtracted. This is meaningless. Meaningless. Why? Because the V is never subtracted. The given question is meaningless. The second question, L, X, I, I, I. L, X, I, 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 I. This is also meaningless. Why? Because the I's are not repeated more than 3 times. Why? Because I is repeated 4 times, which is not possible. Which is not possible. Meaningless again. I repeated 4 times, which is not possible, which is not possible. Okay, the third question is C, D, X, C, R and X there. This is the meaningful. This question is meaningful here. C and D. So the value is 400. X, C, I, X. It means the 90. This one is the 400 and this one is the 99. This one is the 99. The total value is 499. These symbols are meaningful. Why? Because we split the number and we get the Indian system number here. Okay, go to the D1 question there. C, M, X and C there. C, M, X and C. This question also meaningful. Why? Because the C and M, the value of the C and M here, 900 plus the X and C, the value of the X and C is 90 equals 990. We wrote C, M, X, C is equal to the 990. So this question is meaningful. Go to the last question is X, D, R and V. X, D, I and V. This one is the meaningless. Why? Because the symbol X cannot be subtracted from the D. This is meaningless. Why? Because X is not subtracted. The X is not subtracted from the D. Okay, the fourth question is fill in the circles with the correct symbols, the less or greater value, smaller value and greater value. Before that, I want to recall the third main question. Why? Because it is very important here. Which Roman numerals are meaningless? Give the reasons. The first question is, it is a meaningless. V is never subtracted. V is never subtracted here. The second question, this is also meaningless. Why? Because the R is repeated in the question 4 times. It is not repeated more than the 3 times. The C question is, this is the meaningful. Why? Because we split the number, we get the Indian system number there. And D also, this is also meaning. We get the 990. The final E question is, in the third main, the E question is, this is the meaningless. Why? Because the X is not subtracted from the D. The X cannot be subtracted from the D there. The fourth question is fill in the circle with the correct symbols. The smaller value and smaller symbol and greater symbol. This symbol shows the less, smaller, and this shows the greater. Okay, we fill in the circle there. The X, V, I and X, I, V. Write in the Indian system. X, V, I. It means this is 16 there. Okay, this is 16. X, I, V. It means this is 14. Compare these two numbers. Which one is the bigger? Yes. Compared to the 14, the 16 is bigger one. We insert the symbol in the circle. Okay. Next question is L X V I circle X L V I there. Okay. Then write in the Indian system. L means 50, X means 10, 60, 65, 66 and 67. The total value of the L X V I is equal to 67. X, L, V, I is equal to, this one is the 40 and this one is the 7. So, 47. Compare these two numbers, which one is the greater? 67. So, insert the symbol. Greater value than 67. In the given question also, we insert the symbol. The C question is C and D there. And D and C, the C and D, this symbol shows the value of 400. Then C and D and C, the value of the D and C is 600. Compare these two numbers, which one is the greater? 600. The 400 is greater than the, smaller than the 600. 400 is smaller than the 600. We insert the smaller value to the CD rate. And X and C, the value of the X and C is 90 the circle. C, DFC, the value of the DFC is 600. The 600 shows the, 600 shows the greater value. Yes, insert this symbol in the given question there. XC is smaller than the DMC. And go to the fifth question is, solve the following. Solve the following here. This is the fifth main question in the exercise 2.6. XXX, this symbol already in unit, this one is the addition symbol. And I and X there, convert to the Indian system 3 X's. X's are repeated 3 times, so it means 30. The 9, the symbol of the I and X. The value of the I and X is 9. 30 plus 9 is 39. So write 39 in the Roman numeral. 39. 30 day, this is the 30 and 9. This one is the 39. The next question is XXX VIII. It means the value of the triple X, V and triple I is 38. This symbol shows the subtraction. X and XI is equal to 21 minus 21. How much is the answer here? 17. Yes, the answer is 17. How to write in the Hindu Arabic Roman number? This is in the Hindu Arabic system. You, we convert into the Roman numeral here. 17. How to write the 17? 17. The value of the 17 is X. The value of the X is 10 days. And how to write the 7? V. The value of the V is 5. Then 2. I and I. We already learned this one in the basic symbols. In the Roman numbers, how many basic symbols? 7 basic symbols. I, V, X, L, C, D and M. These are the basic symbols. Okay, next, the C1 question. The C1 question is X and I. The value X and I is 11 plus X, V, I and I. It means 10, 5, 15, 16 and 17. This is the 17. We get totally how much is it? 28. The 28. How to write 28 in the Roman numeral? 28. It means the 20. 2 X's. The value of the 2 X's is 28. The value of the 8 is V, I, I. The finally fourth question is L, X, 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 I, X, Z. It means this is 50, 60, 70, 80 and this one is the 9. Okay, right? This one is the 89 plus X, C, V there. X, C, V means 95. It means 184. Okay, 184. How to write 184 in the Roman numeral? 100 means C there and 80. 80 means L, X, X, X. This is the 80 and the value of the V is, the symbol of the 4 is I and V. The symbol of the 4 is I and V. This is our exercise for the exercise 2.6 for the 5th class. Knew this one, how to convert the Roman numerals to the Indian system as well as Indian system to the Roman numerals. Keep practice. Thank you.